Hi, my name's Isaac Jacobs. I'm a communication and information systems technician here at RNZF Base Ohakia. Been in the trade for 3.5 years. Deal with satellite communication, HF radio communication, and information systems messaging. Our primary responsibilities in the COS trade are communications to our aircraft, data communication between bases and aircraft, satellite communication in deployed environments, as well as on exercise. Initial training starts in Woodburn. It's a 9-month course. You cover basics of radio procedures, security of information, security of personnel, and national security. Prior to starting your journey course, you go on a 2-week light four-wheel drive course, driving Toyota Hilux and Nissan Navaras. That qualifies you to be able to drive any light four-wheel drive on bases and off bases and in four-wheel drive situations. You can be put through a Class 2 licence and be put onto a Pinsgau course and drive that six-wheel Pinsgau and take that in the same situations off-road. After that you can move up to the Unimog. It's a lot more difficult and that's usually a post-senior course. Always been into planes, always been into aircraft, so that's a good part of it for me. Just like the lifestyle, the people, good people, good benefits, you know, make heaps of good friends, and you get paid to basically do a really have a good life, play sport, have a good time, really.